Paano mo nga po malalaman kung malapit ka nang ma-monetize sa InStream Ads? So click mo lang yung icon sa taas, then scroll mo pababa, hanapin mo ang Help Center. Then dito, hanapin mo lang ang Visit Business Help Center. And then dito, tayo lang natin. So click mo lang yung dalawang line dito sa taas, then click mo yung Get Started. Then click mo tong Monetize Your Content. Ayan, so antay lang natin. So dito, scroll mo lang pababa, then hanapin mo ang see if you qualify for InStream Ads. So click mo lang yan, guys. And then dito, tagal. Ayan, click mo lang itong Start Earning. Ayan, so antay ulit natin. Uy, tagal. Ayan, so dito naman, scroll mo lang din pababa, then dito mo makikita yung Facebook account at saka yung Facebook page mo. So click natin itong ating Facebook account, then other monetization tools, so expand mo lang yan, guys. Then click mo yan, then makikita mo yung InStream Ads dito at saka yung subscription. So click mo lang itong view criteria. Ayan, so yan, makikita mo dito kung malapit mo nang ma-hit yung requirements ni InStream Ads. Ayan, so yung Facebook page ko naman, guys, okay na lahat sa akin yan. Yung InStream Ads, tsaka yung Live Ads. Ayan, so for more videos, follow nyo lang ako, guys. Thank you.